I think it's awesome that Jesse Brown, so he's the flight lead in that scenario. Thomas Hunter is his wingman. And he's like, I'm gonna test you out. See if you can hang with me. Because again, he's doing the reverse as well. So not only is Hudner testing out Brown, but Brown's testing out Hudner. That's the beauty of this movie, I think, is just focusing on the fact that no matter who you are, if you're the flight lead in the formation that day, see if you can trust them in combat. That's super cool.